Hey everybody, it's the first edition of the Gauntlet for 2015, and we could not have picked a better person to kick it off. Seth Rollins, WWE superstar and CrossFit enthusiast, is here. He's got a big match on Sunday in WrestleMania. Where hopefully we can warm you up for that. This is going to be a tough challenge. Here's how it works. We got 9 questions. First 3 are worth 1 point. Second 3 worth 2 points.
Yep.
The third 3 are worth 3. And if you get all 3 of those, you get a bonus question worth 3 points. There's also a 2-point bonus question in here as well.
Okay.
You all set? We're going to start with a warm-up question. The first warm-up question is, will you sign my Seth Rollins official WWE action figure?
Yes.
Awesome.
All right. Is that the correct answer?
That's the correct answer. Warm-up question. So.
All right. Let's knock it out. All right.
Awesome. All right.
I think I'm good now.
Thank you so much. All right. There we go. We'll put that right there. Okay. Now let's get going. First question. 1 point. Within 5,000, as of an hour ago, how many Instagram followers do you have?
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot.
Within 5,000?
Within 5,000.
513,000?
That's exactly right. 518,000. So that's within 5.
Yeah.
1 point. Nice job. What was your clean and jerk in 15.18?
285.
That's exactly right. 1 point for you. Finally, final 1 point question. What is your least favorite CrossFit workout?
Wait, how is that?
That's 1 point. What's your least favorite one?
Of all time?
Yeah, what do you hate?
I hate thrusters.
Thrusters. Fine, that's a point. 3 points, you swept that category.
Bada bing. I felt like that one was a trick question.
We're not going to trick you. Okay. 2 point questions. This is where it starts getting serious. Now, this is about your wrestling career.
All right.
Okay. You debuted in 2003 for Scott County Wrestling. What was your character's name?
Gix.
That's exactly right. 2 points.
Two X's.
You're batting 1,000. Second 2 point question. On September 10th, 2010, you made your WWE debut. This was in a dark match before the taping of SmackDown. Who did you wrestle?
Curtis Axel?
No, Trent Beretta.
Yeah!
That's okay.
Come on.
All right. First one you missed. You're doing okay, though. Your main roster debut with the WWE was on November 18th, 2012. What pay-per-view event was that?
Survivor Series.
Exactly right. That's 2 points. All right, your 2 point bonus question. Who was involved in the match in which you and the Shield interfered?
All the participants?
Just give me 3 of them.
Well, there were only 3.
Okay, give me all 3.
It was Ryback, John Cena, and CM Punk.
That's exactly right. You're crushing this. 3 points. Now, this is where it gets serious, all right? You get all 3 of these right, you're getting a 3 point bonus question.
I feel good about this.
WrestleMania history.
Oof.
WrestleMania history.
All right.
All set?
Yep.
Okay. How many consecutive WrestleMania matches did The Undertaker win?
21.
Exactly right. 3 points. Setting the bar high. Next WrestleMania history question. Okay. Who is the only wrestler to win and lose the same title at one WrestleMania? He was a very large
Yokozuna.
That's exactly right. 3 points. This is big right here.
Vegas.
No one has swept the 3 point question.
No one?
No one yet.
Oh man.
Last season we didn't have anybody. What was the first main event in WrestleMania history?
Come on now, really?
Yeah.
It was Piper.
Yep.
And Mr. Wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
And Hulk Hogan and Mr. T.
That's exactly right. 3 point bonus question. Let's see if you get this one. The 3 point bonus question for you, Seth Rollins. Who was at ringside with Hulk Hogan and Mr. T? Legend.
Muhammad Ali?
No, he was a legend. He used to jump off things.
The Superfly.
It was Superfly.
Superfly.
I'm going to give you 2 points because you needed a hint. But that's all right. So let's total that up. That's 9 plus 2. That's 11, 13, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20 points. That's going to be tough to beat. We're going to have some CrossFit athletes in here, and they're going to have to beat 20 points. That's going to be very difficult. Hey, this Sunday, March 29th, WrestleMania 31, he's taking on Randy Orton. Check it out on pay-per-view, WWE Network, or better yet, fly to Santa Clara and go to Levi's Stadium. Seth Rollins, 20 points, kicking things off on the Gauntlet. Thanks so much for stopping by.
Thank you.